My inclination is always to wait and see what everybody else has to say.
Behavioral therapist was working with his client in Dade County, Florida. A black man was the professional. His client is an autistic gentleman who had a toy truck that somebody had called in as a gun. Police arrived to the scene and the professional was on the ground with his hands up. You could not train someone to do better. He had his hands up the entire time. The sound video, he said, and the officers arrived, he said, "I'm a behavioral therapist, he has autism, it's a toy truck, there's no need for a gun." He never left his head down and he was shot by the police.
Yep.
And the police officer says he doesn't know why he shot him.
Well, he also said that he was aiming for the other guy still thinking it was a gun, and he is.
Okay.
That was later.
So, what other guy?